Yes, thank you very much for coming. I would like to ask about how does one accumulate good karma? Is it something that we learn through external studies from books, or rather from introspection, something that we should realize within ourselves?
其实善的也是很多的，一个是发善心，一个是经常，比如说供灯啊，还有那个做一些慈善啊，经常就是做内观啊。就我们叫善，叫做身意的善，就身意的善是安住这个实相当中，世俗的善呢，就是做这些好事，就这些都慢慢积累。
There are two aspects in collecting positive karma. One is relative level, in the worldly level, where you could generate good heart, good mind whenever you do whenever you carry out any of your actions. You can offer lamps, you can offer lights, you can participate in charity. All of these are good accumulation of good karma in the relative level. There's also what we call the ultimate level of collecting good karma, that is to abide in the state of truth.